Hello, Poddy Trainers. Thank you for joining us for our bonus episode of Season 2. Tonight we have just finished interviewing the fabulous Gareth Jenkins.
Yeah, he was absolutely brilliant. So Gareth, he lives down in Dorset. He runs his own business. But what he was talking to us about tonight was his daughter Freya has a condition called achondroplasia, which is the most common form of dwarfism. And I realise I knew nothing about dwarfism, Lloyd. I don't know about you, but I've learned a hell of a lot tonight.
Yeah, me too, mate. And it was so great of him to share his story, him and his wife Jodie and their son Harley. They've gone through quite a lot, especially being through a pandemic at the moment. You know, Freya was just one not that long ago, and for them to be at the stage where they are to raise so much awareness for achondroplasia, which I'd never heard of the word, and he's done so much research, especially with the marathons that he's done. He's done 5 out of 7 marathons. He's raised over £2,000. He wants the awareness out there, so hopefully this episode will do that for him.
Well, and what's great is, and we talk about this a lot on the podcast, is he's turning everything into a positive. He's such a positive guy. He knows life is going to be a bit trickier for Freya, but he's helping change that and increase people's awareness. And even when he thinks someone might be a little bit mean to her, he wants to educate that person. And she's gorgeous, and hopefully we can share a photo of her, and she's wonderful. And the reason we've done this bonus episode now is because it's actually Dwarfism Awareness Month in October, which hopefully will start to gain more and more traction. And he talks about littlepeopleuk.org, which is a fantastic website, which we'll try and promote as much as possible. So if you know anyone, or you might be going through this yourself, or you just want to educate yourself generally, make sure you have a look at that website and definitely have a listen to this podcast, because it's a really special one.
Yeah, one of my favourites, actually. And it's great to hear how people like Warwick Davis have helped the website, have helped promote it as much as they can. So we'll hopefully do our part in spreading the word for this. Everything is on our website, poddytrainingpodcast.com. On there, you've got the links for Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, which we are on all of them as well. And all of the episodes are also on all of the media channels and all of the podcast players, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.